Seriously? Oh, The Handmaid's Tale?
By his hand!
You can't binge watch that show. You watch one, and then you have to watch like a stand-up special on Netflix or something right afterwards. Somebody's like, oh, I didn't watch it. Do you want to watch that show again? I'm like, no, I don't. I saw that one episode. We're good. The Secret World of Alex Mack, which starred Larissa Olenek, who played my baby mama on Pretty Little Liars. And I did not know she was cast. Like, I never put a name to the face. I had pillowcases and shirts with her face on it. Because when I was younger, I just thought like, Alex Mack, I'm gonna marry her. And then she walked in the door the first day and was like, hi, I'm Larissa. I think she thought I was having some sort of asthmatic and or schizophrenic break because I was just like, oh. I'm in. Finally, later I said, there's no way to not say this without it sounding gross. I slept with you every night. No, sorry. I slept with your face every night. I loved Alex Mack. And she said, that's so great. Do you want some free t-shirts? This is one of those questions that I'll be thinking about in the shower and I'll go, that show.
A few moments later.
Oh, you know what show? Marvelous Mrs. Maisel.
Now I know it was something much scarier than a ghost. It was my parents' sex life. No, for years I'd embarrass myself at Halloween because the other kids would be making ghost noises like, ooh, ooh, and I'd be going, ah.
That show is genius. When I was a teenager, I had posters of like Victoria's Secret models on my wall and then a headshot of Tom Hanks, like in the middle. Like, one photo's like this, the other's like this, and then it's like, Tom Hanks. I've had the opportunity to meet him twice, and I didn't on purpose. I hear he's a fantastic guy, but, you know, I don't want to, like, shatter the image of him that I have in my head.